It's Tuesday, July 23rd. This day on orbit is filled with science, but also all done with an eye towards some dynamic operations that are coming up later on this week. Commander Pavel VINOGRADOV and Flight Engineer Fyodor Yurchikhin, seen seated in this portrait, started their day together with some refresher training on the TORU system. That's the system that allows a cosmonaut in the Zvezda module to take over manual control of an approaching Progress cargo ship. This training is done routinely in the advance of the arrival of a new load of supplies, which happens to be targeted for launch from the Baikonur Cosmodrome this Saturday afternoon, Houston time, with arrival at the station's Piers docking compartment almost 6 hours later. There is another Progress vehicle, this one currently filled with trash, that is going to be vacating that docking port this coming Thursday afternoon. VINOGRADOV and Yurchikhin completed their first session of daily exercise following their TORU training. And after a lunch break, VINOGRADOV spent most of the rest of his day finishing packing 50 Progress with items that are to be disposed of, as well as reinstalling the cargo ship's docking mechanism. Yurchikhin will help him with that reinstallation after his work with Alexander Misurkin to shoot video for a Russian documentary. Flight engineer Chris Cassidy focused his maintenance on science hardware today, removing components from the Marangoni experiment apparatus in the Kibo laboratory. That's an experiment into the Marangoni convection, which is designed to learn about heat transfer in microgravity. Cassidy also followed that up, changing out a lamp in the fluid physics experiment facility, and after his lunch, completed some computer maintenance before moving on to his daily exercise. Flight engineer Luca Parmitano's planned second day of maintenance on the biolab hardware, in advance of extended ground testing and commissioning of that facility, was deferred as part of a brief safety stand-down on non-standard maintenance tasks, so he moved up his scheduled routine inspection of portable fire extinguishers and breathing apparatus to his morning. Just before lunch, Parmitano took time to speak with officials of the European Space Industries who are gathered at the Altec Center in Italy about the progress of his mission. Flight engineer Karen NYBERG started her day with exercise, working out on the ARED, and then moved to a second day of operations with Robonaut, this time setting up for the afternoon's ground-commanded operations. Robonaut is a testbed to improve the capabilities of robots on orbit to complete tasks and potentially assist human crew members with operations in the future. On Wednesday, the crew will continue their science operations, more operations with Marangoni experiment and the binary colloidal alloy test, among others, along with regular daily maintenance and plans to close the hatch on the Russian cargo ship that's due to depart the station on Thursday, thereby opening up a spot for a new Progress vehicle that's scheduled to arrive this coming weekend.